7 tips on kissing a guy for the first time. Whether you're new to kissing or you've been doing it for years, you can probably still use some tips on kissing a guy for the first time. When you're ready to kiss that special someone, it can be both nerve-wracking and exhilarating. Is it the right time, the right place, the right situation? If these thoughts go through your head, don't worry. Just keep reading these great tips on kissing a guy for the first time and it'll be all smooth smooching from there. 1. Pop an Altoid. This may well be the most important tip on kissing a guy for the first time. Everyone, girl or boy, first kiss or 100th, is worried about their breath. Before that first kiss, make sure you've got some mints or Binaca or something. Stay away from anything really aromatic, like onions or garlic. It will make you feel more comfortable if you know your breath smells sweet. 2. Be on the same page. It's really important that you both want to kiss each other. If you want to kiss and he doesn't, or vice versa, then the situation is going to get really awkward very quickly. You just have to read his body language and give him your own signs as well. For instance, catching his eye and then deliberately looking toward his mouth is a great hint. If he doesn't meet your gaze or looks like he's feeling uncomfortable, it's not the right time. 3. Indulge in touching. Often, kissing seems like a huge step, and it is. You can make things more comfortable for both of you if you get past the proverbial touching barrier first. You don't have to do anything too obvious or ostentatious. A hand on his arm or shoulder or against his cheek will do the trick. 4. Strike a sweet balance. Finding a good balance is another excellent tip on kissing a guy for the first time. What that means is, when you go in for the kiss, don't do too much or too little. You don't have to get in a lot of heavy tongue action right from the start, but neither do you want to give him a stingy little peck. Part your lips a little, be gentle, and don't linger too long. The first time, 5 seconds or so will be perfect. 5. Let him know what you want. When it comes to kissing, it's easy to both give and receive mixed signals. You need to let your boy know what you want. For instance, while kissing him, cup his cheek, lace your hands at the nape of his neck, or slip your arms around his back. Let him know it's okay to touch, okay to go on, but not too far. 6. Have a supple pucker. You always want your lips to be kissable and soft. Keeping them lush, moist, and supple is an essential tip on kissing a guy for the first time. Glosses and balms are great, but when you think it's the right night for a kiss, make sure you're not wearing anything too thick, too sticky, too dark, or too tasty. He probably won't want a mouthful of kiwi strawberry gloss or mango balm. 7. Keep it private. You don't want to be anywhere you're not comfortable, but you don't want your first kiss to take place in a crowded restaurant or in front of a bunch of spectators. You can be in public, but make sure you share your first kiss in a private place, during a private moment. Don't do it in front of a group of friends, especially, that's incredibly uncomfortable. I hope you've found these tips on kissing a guy for the first time helpful. First kisses are special, whether it's your very first or your 50th. Knowing how to get past that initial nervous makes the experience so much more pleasurable. What was your first kiss like? Tell me yours and I'll tell you mine.